Hey y'all, it's Nikki, and you already know the deal. Want to know the deets and stuff on this wig? Then keep on watching. So this is what you can expect straight out the box. I haven't done nothing to it except put it on my head. Here's all of it to the front. Side and the back. Let's get up close for that hairline. Doesn't look too bad. I wouldn't say it's the best, but it's not horrible. And y'all can see my stocking cap. I got a nude one on under here, but I just want y'all to be able to see the parting better, so that's why I have it on. Let's make all that noise for a bit. Side part. Let's see the other side. Other side. Hey, what are you doing under there, baby? And if you want to do a flip over method, you could do that too. So, yeah, that's just a little bit of versatility, I guess, right now. And let me cut off the lace and see what we could do. All right. I'm back with my final results, and of course the wig is Outre's Perfect Hairline Julienne. I have the color DR Ginger Brown, and it's very, very pretty. I bought this wig from MsBarn.com, and I will leave all the info in the description box if you're interested. Now first let's get into the color. It's very, very gorgeous. It's like fall vibes, and it's just copper, goldeny, and ginger, like it says. I was debating between this and the chocolate swirl, but for this time I went with this one. But as y'all seen earlier, it does have the two combs in front, comb in the back, adjustable straps, and the elastic band, and it is the 13 by 6. And the cap size is, I'm gonna say it's leaning towards the smaller side, but the cap is small, but the wig feels bulky. But I'll get into that in a little bit. The texture, of course, is a yaki-like texture. Very similar to Nisha, as y'all already know. But I like this one better than Nisha. Like, I never really just wanted to buy the Nisha's super bad. But when I seen this one, I, like, actually want to get this one. So, yeah. But anywho, the yaki texture, I have been getting some slight shedding here and there. I haven't been playing with it a lot. But I have seen some strands of hairs, and you know, when I was trying to comb it out a little bit, I did get some tangling, but I wouldn't call it major. So it's supposed to be a pre-plucked hairline, I believe. But in my opinion, it's not the best pre-plucked job. I mean, it's decent. You know, I'm not gonna re-pluck it myself or nothing, but I think I've seen them do better jobs of plucking in the past. So kind of like Sensational Zelina was, like, they could do better with plucking. But it's doable, you know. It's just, you know, if it says it, then I want it. So yeah, guys, like I said, it feels bulky, but my hair is not flat underneath, if I didn't mention that already, so that could be a part of it. I don't have mine glued down, as y'all see these little flaps, so you might want to tack it down, especially if you're going out somewhere, because it might flip up or, you know, clock you. I put a little bit of powder in the little parting spacing around here a little bit, but that's it. I didn't put it under. And it's really cute. I like the style. I love the yakky texture. I love the length. I love the curls. My main con, and I think it could be like the way it was packaged. I don't know if y'all were noticing in some of the footage, but this piece right here just keeps like flipping. The curls were like different directions. And I think it was probably the way it was packaged, because I seen some reviews and their curls were like even and, you know, on point. And me, it's easy fix. You could, you know, curl it yourself or whatever. But when it comes to me in these wigs, the most that I'm doing with the heat is flattening it, you know, on the parting space. I ain't finna try to recurl and restyle the wigs, because that's not my forte yet. And I ain't trying to mess up something even more. So that's my main con, just the way it was flowing on my particular unit. Yours might not be that way. It's always, you know, you never know when you get these wigs, guys. Honestly, like, it's the same wig, but the way it's packaged and manufactured, sometimes your wig might be a little different. So that's just that. And I've worn these and purchased these long enough to know that. But it's all good. It's not a major con. I think it's really cute. I love this style. I like the side part better than the middle part this time around. And yeah, it's pretty lightweight for to be this yakky texture. So it's not too heavy for me, in my opinion. But if you get very hot easily, then you might want to hold off 2 at a time. But it's okay to me, in my opinion. All right, so let me just show you what it's like around the side. Other side, and back to the front. And the density, of course, is nice and full, you know. Very natural, pretty wig. And I like it, I really do. My only thing is I wish my little curls would have been more intact. So yeah, guys, that's all really. If I find anything out, or if you have any questions or comments, hit me up and I will get back to you. And thank you for watching.